link between the end of Fatima and the end of the Mayan calendar. From the miracle of the sun, the October 15 of the year 17, at year 15th of the October, in the 12th of this century, there are exactly 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 plus 20 days. There is the cycle of 10 days as one cycle multiplied by 2 plus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days. It is the most order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And they are the 7 days of the God's creation. Now, the 1 day's second minutes in the cycle of 10 and in the unity and the Trinity is this number multiplied 0.4, that is all the second minutes of 1 day. They are 86.400 multiplied by 0.4, since they are in tenth. The unit is made by 10 seconds, so in tenths 1 day is 86.40 tenths. That multiplied by 4, that is by the unity and the Trinity of God, is this order 3, 4, 5, 6, 0. Now 3, 4, 5, 8, 7 are the days equal to 10 cycles of the second, of days 3 plus 1, 4 days, plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 days, since they are 3, 4, 5, 6, 0, plus 27. Now, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0 are the days equal second minutes of 1 plus 3 days, plus 27, that is 3 days cubed. But we, in absolute, have only 1 plus 3 days, plus 3 days, and 1 plus 3 plus 3 equals 7 days are exactly those of the divine full creation. It's evident. The sun's miracle of the sun perceived descending on the earth is linked to the end of the December 21, 12, through the growth ordered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, which appears S in the cycle of 10 days, L in the cycle of the 10 seconds equal days. 3, 4, 5, 8, 7 days are 83,000,088 hours. All the reals of 88 with 50,000 as imaginary, real and imaginary, where 88 is the sign of the infinite. 8 is this sign in its perpendicular position. Since the year 12 is the 13th of the new millennium, the 21 day is at minus 10 days, like it was differently expressed in the year 17 of the century before, by the day 15 and 10 months of the sun miracle. 15 minus 10 as the 13 minus 10 days. Well, Fatima is linked to December 21, 12, even through Gospel of St. John, the same 21 chapter. In Fatima, there were 6 times the appearance on 13th from May to October, during 153 days, equal the 153 large fish of the last miraculous sketch, the last miracle made by God when Jesus was already dead and resurrected, so that it was made by the Jesus person, but that of Father and Holy Spirit. Then the Jesus parents added to the 6 days of work is the 7th, the Sabbath, and 7 times 13 years are 91 years. 91 years of Sabbath added to days 13, 10 months of the year 17 gets 13, 10 of year 8 of this century. Well, that day was 153 tenths of days before of the year 15th, minus 10 days. How to say, big fish in size 10 is Father, for who in heaven will return 153 tenths of days after will be Ra, God's Son, descended, and myself, Romano Amodeo.